it's all pace and pressure down the stretch.
My goodness, what a fight.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation.